My Dream Aquarium. Hey, dear. Let me drop some feed for you.
That was a beautiful dream.
Good morning, Dad. Good morning, Mom.
Good morning, Arju.
Dad, can we get to an aquarium?
An aquarium? All of a sudden?
Yes, can we? I dreamt about a beautiful aquarium. Please, Mom. Please, Dad.
Why don't you make one by yourself? Just like the one you dreamt about?
Wow! That's a great idea. But how can I make myself?
Good. I'll help you list down the things required for making an aquarium.
Yay! I will ask my friends to come over and help me.
Now tell me about your dream. What all did you see in your dream?
A beautiful glass bowl of aquarium filled with clean water.
Yes, that's the first thing you need to list down. A glass bowl and clean water to fill up below the brim.
There were colorful stones placed in the bottom half of the tank with a plant squeezed between the stones.
Right. So we need some colorful stones and a live plant for providing small amounts of oxygen. And then...
there were three beautiful fishes in gold, blue and red. They were scaly and glossy. Each fish looked different from the other in shape and size. They swam across each other and splashed water on my face as they jumped playfully.
Your list is ready. All you need to do is to keep things ready and invite your friends over.
Yes! Thank you, Dad. Hey, Siri. Arju here.
Hey, Arju. What's up?
I have something to share with you and Nani. Let me connect to Nani too.
Okay.
Hey, Nani. Hi, Arju.
Hey, I'm here too.
What's up, guys? Okay, now listen. I have a great idea for the weekend. Any guesses?
Are we going on a picnic?
No. Are you getting a new toy? No.
Hehehehehehe.
Well, let me tell you. I am making an aquarium at home. Would you guys like to join me?
Aquarium at home. Interesting. I'm in.
Wow, that's crazy idea. Yes, I will also come. Okay, then come over. Come on, let's start with the making a home for our new friends. I have listed out the things that we require and kept them ready. Firstly, to set up an aquarium, we need a glass bowl, some live plants, clean water, clean colorful stones, fish and fish feed.
Live plants? Why can't we have some beautiful plastic plants?
Live plants provide small amounts of oxygen, so it's always a best option to use live plants over plastic plants. Similarly, we should be using a glass bowl instead of a plastic bowl. Now let's start. Siri, please place the colorful stones at the bottom of the bowl and fix the plant in between the stones. Nani, now let us fill the bowl with the fishes along with the fresh water. Siri, could you please hold the bowl for us? Now, that's it. Our aquarium is ready.
Amazing. Now, let's welcome our new friends.
This is very, very interesting. I'm loving it. Now, I'm also going to set up an aquarium for myself too.